The man accused of hitting and killing a 15-year-old went before a judge for the first time this morning. Derek Herman being held on $100,000 bail. He's accused of driving under the influence and hitting a car near Lake Mead and Walnut Thursday morning. A teenaged passenger in the car did not survive. He is due back in court, Herman is, on the 21st.